court. Backhands one around to the near side. Johansson reverses. Tyler Mott there to intercept. Blocked by Lauzon. 7 minutes into the second, a 2-2 tie. The puck is out at center. And I'm like, I've never seen anything like this. There were six guys in the corner looking for the puck, and Travis Hamonic had it at center, and he almost scored his second goal of the game. Have you ever seen that?
No. The ref didn't know where it was.
The hidden puck trick. Here's McCann in with a shot, and Demko able to fight that one off. First shot of the period for the Kraken.